In Windows 95, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to Drive C, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to My Computer. In Windows NT 4.0, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to Drive C, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to My Computer. In Windows 98, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to Drive C, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to My Computer. In Windows 2000, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to My Documents, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to My Computer. In Windows ME, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to My Documents, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to My Computer. In Windows XP, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to My Documents, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to My Computer. In Windows Vista, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to Documents, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to Computer. In Windows 7, when you click the Windows Explorer icon, it opens to Libraries, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to Computer. In Windows 8, when you click the File Explorer icon, it opens to Libraries, and when you press Windows key E, it opens to Computer. In Windows 8.1, when you click the File Explorer icon, it opens to This PC, and when you press Windows key E, it also opens to This PC. In Windows 10, by default, when you click the File Explorer icon, it opens to Quick Access, and when you press Windows key E, it also opens to Quick Access. But by going to View, then Options, you can make it open to This PC instead of Quick Access when you click on the File Explorer icon or press Windows key E. In Windows 11, by default, when you click the File Explorer icon, it opens to Quick Access, and when you press Windows key E, it also opens to Quick Access. But by going to the three dots, then Options, you can make it open to This PC instead of Quick Access when you click on the File Explorer icon or press Windows key E.